postscript to the Sri Stuti Ragamalika. In a postscript to the Ragamalika, Sri Raghavacharya has recorded the fact that at the instance of Srimati Padmasani, a disciple of his, he, disciple of Sri Pallavi Namakkal Narasimha Iyengar, has set to music the Sri Stuti of Sri Deshikan and did Arangetram of the Ragamalika in Sri Chakrapani Temple at Kumbakonam sometime in the year 1951-52 through two girls named Sulochana and Radha. This is done in the form of a verse in the same meter of Sri Stuti and set to music. Sometime in or about 1968, as part of Sri Desikan's 700th birth anniversary celebrations, the Ragamalika was sung in a sabha at Chennai by his two other disciples. In 2018, when the Acharya's 750th birthday was being celebrated, a thought occurred, why not digitalize the songs for the benefit of discerning public, hence this humble attempt. All the credit in implementing the idea successfully goes to the Sri Stuti Ragamalika broadcasting team, comprising Mr. R. Chakrapani, the singer, Mr. R. Lakshmi Narasimhan, the compere, Mrs. Nina, the web specialist, Srimati Yamalata and Mr. Prasanna, provider of text and meaning of the verses and beautiful pictures of the goddess from various temples. We now present the postscript verse set to Madhyamavati Raga and Aditala. Thank you.
Tagita tam sari mata kadinata sari mari ga da da ga di mi ni ri ma ma ni ri ri ma ni ri ma ni ta ga ta ding ging na tong san.